Right then, we've got time for one more, right? And then we've got a little break for you, Bingo. She came on stage first off, which is very rare because it is nerve-wracking getting up here. Did a great job on another song. So please welcome back on stage, Catherine. Come on, Catherine.
I think you should try and bring your character into the songs. I think maybe like power pop, punky, Avril Lavigne type stuff. I think that's your ticket. I'd give that a wee go if I was you, but enjoy that. Cheers.
Yeah, he's even thinking of songs there. Yeah. Thank you, Diane. Thank you.
It's me looking in it.
Right, Patsy. One, two. Is that now? Hello, Catherine. I thought you were more relaxed singing that song, because in places. You, what's up with this microphone?
No, we're calling it.
We're doing a
Norman Collier.
We're doing a Norman Collier. I was just going to say Norman Collier.
You're not breathing properly, that's what it is.
We've done before.
Right,
hello, shall we start again?
Yeah, come on, we'll start again.
I thought you weren't as nervous singing that, because in places you were giving it a little bit of that, weren't you?
Yeah.
I don't think you was as nervous. I thought you sang that song, and I like you singing that song, actually.
Thank you.
So, yeah, well done, love. Thank you. Good comments there.
And you do look lovely, so I've got to say. Love the dress.
Right then, Jenny.
Yeah, I echo the same thing. You sang it really well. It's a dance song, and so I thought you might move about a little bit more. But I think you sang it very well.
Stress, honestly, it's really hard.
Is it fair enough?
I started dancing like pulling a leg up, honestly. Yeah,
off stage. It's actually on the floor, this, so.
Alright, well, fair enough, you know, you sang it very well, so.
Right, thank you, Jenny. See your comments. Good comments from our judges, and you did a great job on that song. Good, good song. Put your hands together, everyone, for Catherine! It's time for your all important bingo. So you're going to have a little break, do whatever you need to do. I'll hand you over to Sean, and we'll get on with the show very, very shortly. Thanks, everyone.